So this is some Taulman Bridge, new material from Taulman 3D, and this is printed on Tufnol whale, which is what it's the equivalent to Garolite, which you'd normally print nylons on. The stuff sticks really fantastically, but with a firm tug, it'll pop off. There's a little bit of degradation on the build plate, but that's pretty much par for the course with this material. What we've got here is a part of a finger for a sort of model prosthetic hand, and we've got a bit of support material, we've got the object, and we've actually got some captive support material inside of this little hole. I just want to show you that the support material on this stuff really does break off. Simply the act of actually pulling it off of the build plate has caused that bit to snap off. You'll see that the little bit of raft-like material and the brim is coming away from the print really, really easily. So this is really challenging captive support material, as it's inside of a tube surrounded nearly all the way around, and we've got very little access. But with just a couple of strokes of this knife like that, just to make sure that it has removed, and I'm just going to come along with these pointy cutters and use them kind of like pliers, that pops right out, and we've got a really nicely printed bit of Taulman Bridge. There's some pock marks and things on there, but really I'll put that down to my retraction. But this material is fantastic, really, really enjoying printing it.